Could be, yeah, pickpocketing is theft, isn't it? So, yeah, man in there for theft. Man, like, I met man in there for gun charges, obviously knife charges, murder. I was in there for threatening the course of justice. Obviously, probably half the wings in there for robbery because, you know, man, am I dumb. Oh, there was one new. I used to call him Yard Man. He was, I think, 2 years older than me. He looked like he was my age, but he was 2 years older than me. Skinny guy, Jamaican new, but he was like kind of coolie. So he was like black and Indian, yeah? Anyway, he was in there for doing a transit move. He robbed a security corps van, yeah? The man robbed the security corps van, right? Robbed the box. You know the box moves, yeah? He robbed the box at a security corps van, and then he went out and robbed another box in the same day, and he got nicked. And that's why he's in jail. I don't know how long he got, like 4 or 5 years or whatever. Yeah? And yeah, he was from Lewisham. Yeah, so I don't know if he's from Lewisham, the area, or Lewisham, the borough. But yeah, he's from, he told me he's from Lewisham. I thought, fucking hell, fam. These men are not smart, fam. You licked a box. You know you're going to have about 20 racks in the box, 20 grand. But no, that's not good enough. Like, let's go out and get another one the same day, fam. Come on, fam. Come on, fam. I don't know how long the man they get for them box moves. But listen, the courts are clamping down on those box moves because they knew that them man they were getting like they were becoming hot topic, like they were becoming a target.